Reynolds challenger Democrat Fred Hubbell and his wife Charlotte cast their ballots early this morning. After months of campaigning, they say they were ready.
It's great to finally have the election day. It's been a long campaign, and I think Iowans are ready to vote, and let's move on and get change in our state and put people first.
We'll have a crew at Hubbell's watch party as well tonight. Stay tuned for the latest coming up during our 10 o'clock newscast.